No. Hi, Eski. Okay, you can roam around Hogwarts if you want. I am trying to fix one of my audio things at the moment, but I needed to switch my camera first. Game add. Audio capture? Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, that's fine. All right, my ads are gonna start and then we shall get started. I think all my redeem sounds are working again, but to be honest, I'm not 100%, so we'll see. Waiting on the ads because they're annoying. What music shall we play today? We go. Oh, yeah, I needed to fix my ads message as well. Ooh, I won't do that right now. Get the game up. Right, I'm gonna go ahead and switch my stream. I needed to see if you can hear the Sims. Wait, shit. Okay, now. Go back, go back, go back. Let me click on this one. It's probably gonna be loud. Nope. Okay. Where did I build it? That's not rich. Yep, it looks so weird. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't matter that you can't hear the sound right now. Yay, ads are over. Okay. We are gonna be finishing up my paleo build, and then we're gonna switch over to the 100 baby challenge. And that's it. So I'm scared. Since 4, that's correct. All right, I'm ready. Wait, no, I'm not. I need music. We're gonna start here. Okay, is that too loud or probably not? Right, so this is my palia house so far. I've got my garden over here. I'm obviously not done with anything, but like the basic things. Got the pond over here, the tent, campfire area. Got all our tools. Got some the logs back there, the little picnic area, and then the weird shape of the house. And inside, we've got this food eating place, sitting area. That. Then we've got a bedroom, which I do realize now that this is supposed to go here. And there is another chair on this side. And then, kitchen. And dining room. So I did add a couple of things to my house before I got off yesterday. It should be done building by now, but I added another small room for a bathroom, and I added a chimney here. I think I added. I think I added the bathroom here and yeah, the chimney there. But I'm not sure what that looks like yet, so I'm gonna add that just yet. Okay. So let's start in here. We can start adding some plants. So in here I have like a tall kind of plant. It's kind of like this. What kind of shelves do we have? My nose acting up. Okay. It's like a log looking shelf. What does this one look like? That could be an option. Oh, that's so cute. This also a good option. No, it's too fancy. That's so cute. So when we switch over to, I think that this one might be the best. Whenever we switch over to the baby challenge, I'm gonna have to do a bit of building and furnishing probably because I had to take out a lot of my, well, all of my fucking CC because I needed the room to download ESO, and so I'm waiting on. Well, I bought some more storage for our PC, so I'm waiting on that to arrive before I add any more CC. Thanks. And I'm so upset because I got some little Simsy CC that I can't get back, and it's gone forever. Okay, so I know there's at least one shelf there. And I know that I have two here. My. No! I don't have my stupid glass. Okay. I've got two here on my trophies. And I have. Okay. I have a little bed, end table, I guess. I'm pretty sure it's just square underneath it. Plots hanging around, so I'm gonna put that to the side for now. And then the umbrella holder. Goat does not look like that, but oh, it actually kind of looks like this. I'll put that there too. Umbrella thing and this thing. Oh, 1 second. My throat is bothering me. Loki, what are you doing? Let's go back to plants. Have a shit ton of plants to do. You know that plant in Palia? It's like a. It's like a plant in a bag. That honestly might be the best option. This is so cute. I hope they have something like this in Palia. Adorable. Oh yeah, I've got something like this as well. I don't know which one I'll use yet. We do have something like this. The leaves aren't as big, but that's what it looks like. I'll have to go back and see where exactly I put all the plants, because I don't remember. Put it here for now. I need to remember what I put on that wall. I don't remember. On this shelf, I have like a little plant in a pot. Like this, but it's not as big. Oh yeah, I've got this kind of thing over here. I think I put it here. What if we run away? What if we left today? I don't remember how I had all of this. I'm gonna go back in Palia and like look. This'll work. I'm gonna have to raise it up. Just do green because it matches. Wrong spot. Oh yeah, I bought the 19,000 gold plushie yesterday in Palia. I was so ashamed of myself, but I wanted it. I did it. Oh yeah, there is not a fishbowl. There's actually a plant here. I think it's black ace actually. I'm sure. Remember it was black because I wanted it to be a different color. I actually can change it with the modification table, but I just didn't feel like it. And oh, I already added it, never mind. There's more plants on this. I wish there was a little boot with a plant in it. Put a plant there. I guess this is the best thing to use. This is what I'm using for the bag plant. Because it's around the same size. I have one here, I think. None of this matches, but it's fine. It's fine. Where do I have? I have the pots outside, I think. On a table. Your little brother never tells you, but he loves you. I don't look this cute. Yeah, I'm more like that. I think I also have another standing plant. And then I have a skateboard, which I had a skateboard in my CC and I deleted it and it was... ugh. I'm disappointed in myself. That is so cute. I've never seen this. I actually might use this. Here. I do have a lot of plants in that corner. Do we have any mugs? We've got this mug. Might need to use this. That's cool. It's one of those big mugs, so I'm gonna size it up. Now also, I think I'll just make it, yeah, I'll do that. Kind of gross, but it fits. And then I have another mug, that Choppa mug, on this table. So I'll just put that here. Oh hey Highway, how are ya? Move objects does help decorating a lot. How was the cake making? It was so fun. I had so much fun. I definitely understand why people are obsessed with it. It is very... Did I already... No! God, that scared me. Okay. I already put that out. What is that? Everything is gray. His hair, his smoke, his That would be perfect too. Actually, I already have that in the kitchen. I have like lots of pottery things that I've made, so that's why I'm putting out a bunch of stuff. That's so cute. I don't have anything like this. Oh, actually, I do have a watering thing, so I will put that out there. Right, these will be going in the kitchen. These can go out here. Can y'all hear the music? Is it too loud? Does it do that? Okay. I don't remember where I had this little thing. And then I have, where did I put the green? I put it in here. I got another of the green plushie pillows from the market. And I put it here. That's what I'm using this for. Can you make those a different color? Oh no! I could use this for the for the little chopper pillows. I have an orange one. Oh God, I'm so sorry. And I think that's all of the plushy things I've got. Alright, and then I do have. I don't think they have it in The Sims, unfortunately. It's a little candle on the wall, but I can just put one of these wall. That is so cute. You are. Is that Ariana? Is that you? Thank you for the follow. Where did it go? I lost it. This one, it's so cute. It is! Hi! How are you? It's like a candle. Probably not gonna find anything like it. I might need to open up my game and look. Or I could do this. It's like above this thing. I'm just gonna open up my game. Ah! Know, isn't he so cute? I'm building my Palia house in The Sims. It's very strange, but it's funny. I'm gonna get Palia open so that I can look. Oh, I'm gonna have to switch my screen, so my music is gonna go off for a second. I'm sorry. I just don't want my email to be on the screen. How have you been, Ariana? Come on! Why is it taking so long? There we go. That's wrong. What? There we go. Just moved and started college. Oh, cool. Are you done with the military? I'm ready for Martin to be done with the military. I'm over it. Over it. I'm sorry. Okay, let me see what I'm missing. Oh, it's probably gonna look crazy because my room. Yep, my room's done. My chimney's not done though. Alright, so I have another deer thing above the window. Another bedside table, plant. Oh, yeah, a little stool. So that corner is probably fine. And then I got the hanging plants, I mean, lanterns. Medically retired by. Oh, nice. Okay. Listen, I like the free things, but it scares me sometimes. But I'm still in Germany. What are you going to school for? I've got two tables there. I probably will add a chimney, because I mean, it's simple to add. Oh yeah, I do have another chop. I gotta add another one. Okay. Alright, let's go back. Going to school for business administration. That's cool. I actually started a college doing that. And then I was confused and I didn't know what I wanted to do, so I just did got my associates in general arts, I think is what it was. And then I switched my major from cybersecurity to, was it cybersecurity? Yeah, I was trying to get my bachelor's in cybersecurity, and then I just recently graduated with my bachelor's in graphic design, so I'm done. All my ads are fixing to start. I'm snoozing because I don't feel like. Where's my mouse? There we go. It sounds cool. Well, it is a pain to find a job. So I'm just dreaming and trying to find a job. Alright, so I need to put another one of these. Oh! Here. Okay, and then sometimes a certain smell will take me back to when I was young. How come I'm never able to identify where it's coming from? I'd make a candle out of it if I could. This is weird, but I think I might use this for the little thing I got from the ceremony. I don't remember what it's called. I know it's supposed to go outside, but I'll keep the. This. I don't know what I'm gonna do with this yet. Maybe I can put like a wreath around it. My older brothers, the twins I graduated from SCAD. Wow. They moved to California to try and get better job opportunities. That's amazing. That's really cool. Okay, I went to one of Sky. Actually, this might be better than the other thing I have. Let me put that in there. Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work. No, that's terrible. I went to one of Scad's little festival things. It was at the beach, and they did like sandcastle sculptures. It was amazing. It was really cool. Okay. And sell that, and I actually had three shelves, so let me move this up a bit. Not even at all. Don't like it. Don't like it. That is actually more perfect than the other thing I have. Put there in a sec. You seen some pictures of it? Yeah, it's impressive. I was oh, so cool. Is the okay, whatever. I'll just use this one for now. And then I have go back to the plant. There's the little sunflower. There they are. Okay, I have some sunflowers on this table. And then a candle right there, but I'm gonna go ahead and add the chimney. Oh, my ass is fixing to start. I'm sorry. I don't know what the chimney looks like in Palia yet, but I'm assuming it's something like this, right? Probably something like that, but taller. I'm gonna do that. And then two little tapestry things. I'll keep you in the background looking while I do so. Okay, thank you for chatting with me. I miss talking to you. There's some tapestries. Why? I type it up, I click on it, and it doesn't show up. Why? Okay, it's something like they're green. Mouse hole, that's funny. Guess I could do that. A different color, maybe. It's black, so that's probably the best one. Oh, it's so out of whack. I don't like it. There's nothing on these walls, unfortunately. I mean, I could do maybe, since it's supposed to be a big one, I could do that. So then that's gonna look weird. Maybe I'll just leave this one. On this side, I had. What am I missing? Oh, yeah, this is supposed to go up here. Oh wait, does this have one shelf or two? Oh, sorry. Thanks for the I need to make some sounds for those. Loki, what are you doing? Okay, a chandelier. I could do that. Tapestry there. Oh, yeah, another plant on the table and a little stool. Okay, I kind of I drank a lot of water. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Sorry. I'll be right back. Don't leave. Please don't have somebody. All right, I'll be right back. I also grabbed a Coke because my head hurts. Probably because of these headphones, but. Welcome back. No, Mom messaged me. Oh, she's trying to make me cry again because I miss my bubby. Actually it. I really want to find some kind of something to put above the archways. Okay, there's not a chair over here, it's just another bedside table. Plant mug tapestry. Plant mug tapestry. I know it's so sad. I miss her so much. This kills me every day. Oh, I had a tapestry above here too. It was a red one. Actually, that is pretty perfect. Are there different colors? Yeah, I think that works. Closest we're gonna get, I think. It's Christmassy, but it's okay. I honestly want to decorate for Halloween or Christmas or something, because my brain needs some like serotonin, like some holiday serotonin. I'm gonna add to the outside though. I do have a little vase lamp thing outside. We might have to use that again. What is that? This oil lamp is perfect accent piece for any Diwali celebration. You? I love this little light bug light. That's fucking cute. Oh yeah, I need to put lights for outside. I only have two lights outside, like this kind of. But it's brown. That's cute, but it doesn't look like that. I'm gonna have to use this one. Is there torches in Sims? I don't think so. Torch of 73. Orb torch, tack torch. Nothing even came up. What the hell? Oh, this? That's not what I'm looking for. No. Orb torch. I mean, I could use that. There's probably nothing else. Just use the brown one. There we go. That might, well, maybe not. Look how cute that is. That's adorable. I'm gonna do that in Palio. I'm gonna keep that there for now. Got ideas from Sims. That is really cool to me, the little chess piece. I want a cute chessboard so bad in real life, but they are so expensive. It's ridiculous. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have these chandelier lantern things I need to put up. There is four in the living room. They're like this, but not the color. Like orange. Might have to use that. There's like one here, one there, one here, and one there. That is so cool. You know what'd be really cool? A mushroom light. You know? Can you see it? It kind of looks like this. That would be awesome. Okay, and then the other chandeliers are just like this, but they're a different color, damn it. One like this in there. There's one like this in there. Come on, And I think I have like one here and one there. Oh, Dion. You know what I'm saying? Let me look at the top view. Okay, that's way off. I don't know if I'm missing anything, to be honest. But I am gonna be adding to this house. Like, when I add to my Palia house, I'm gonna come back and add to this as well. I want this to be in Palia as well, this lantern tree. One of my favorite ones. I love it so much.
Draw the cat, eyes sharp enough to kill a man. You did some bad things, but I'm the worst of them.
I think that's as best as I'm gonna get. It's like this. And then I have another one of those by my picnic table. Don't know why that's there. Oh, and I do have a lot of chests over here. That's where I put them all. Don't get sad, even. All right, I'm just gonna. Oh, why is it doing that? Now I'm gonna see if I can like stack them a bit. And then I have one of these trees over here. And then I've got another one of these trees right here. And that's it. That is my Palia house in The Sims, folks. It is the saddest thing ever, but that's what it looks like. All right, I go to the main menu first, and then I'm gonna exit out of Palia, and then I guess we'll go to the baby challenge. Right. Bye, Balia. I missed you. I'm sad. Okay, so as I said before, I don't have any custom content right now. So I'm probably gonna have to go in and add some things to the house because I had a lot of CC in it. Tell me if y'all can hear the Sims. Probably can't. Items removed. Okay. One second. Sims music is not playing. Louise, help me! Oh god. Properties. Oh, it should be. Let me see. Oh, okay, it is working. Cool. Never mind, I got it. I forgot she's trying to find a baby daddy right now, which might be Robert Harris. Funny introduction. She's flirty. Why isn't it saying anything else? No, you can't be sad. Yeah.
I'm Kim Angus. Clapship.
Martini Posh. Yeah, let's get her to do a pep talk. Go do a pep talk, Leah. Don't go anywhere, we're coming back. You're okay. Let's brighten his day. Oh no, it didn't work. Damn it. That's our kid, Jessica. Why is our kids always here? No! Go away! Oh no, I don't have my... It. I don't have my MC command thing either. That's not good.
Doba. Uh-huh. Wadida. Gowna. Yasinar Plifa. Lovo Canada.
Wait, you're not pregnant, right? No, she just had a baby.
Sminchi da. Kalu Pizoy Bove.
I think Hermione aged up on our last episode. Get in a better mood.
Grau Hispa Yaluf. Ish. Wodoyam.
Kugata.
Dupdana Changle. Puna, 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 Puna.
This isn't going well. Can we hug? Is it going to be awkward?
Soy, Sabu.
This isn't going well.
Oh,
also, his outfit hurts me. It's terrible. Asked to hang out.
Hello, day safari.
Yana brought the plants.
Oh, compliments. Compliment his outfit.
Guasha? Pepsi.
Oh, I can hang out for a bit. Cool, cool. Discuss fears. Ask about his day. Stop trying to work out, dude. Not like you're in a gym. Oh, Leah! Leah! Flatter. Oh, her hair is nice. Alright, let's give ourselves another pep talk. We might just have to end this. Come back later. Invite him to our house. No, we're not having a group conversation.
Ah,
Oh my gosh, this is getting on my nerves. We're going home. Let's see how bad our house looks. Yeah, he can come with us. Adam's removed. Oh my god, this sucks. Oh dear heavens. Hey, what is your outfit? Okay, let's see. That is weird because this table is CC. And I definitely deleted it, but it's still there. All my plants are gone from in here. My dream catchers. Guess that's the only other CC I had. Oh! What is this here? Okay. We could put our pool back because I think it's springtime now. That's one of our kids died because they came over to our house and drowned and froze in a pool. That was sad. Right. And these are our baby daddy's graves. Well, this is one I found, and this one is our daughter. Let me add a pool. Move this over, switch over just a tad. We need a ladder. How do we get a ladder? I'm just gonna delete this. And use a different coffee table. Let's see. Oh, it's not custom content. It's from the seasons pack. Okay. Well, I don't mean it. Wait, that's cute. Yeah, let's use a different one. Some things are actually very, very cute. Hey, Doc! Should try 100 Baby Challenge from the male side of it. Oh, I know someone who basically did that. My friend Zoe. That pops in sometimes. He basically had like 60 baby mamas, I think. So. That's too big, isn't it? That's too small, though. Well, we could keep this here, and we can have the... No, that'll just be in the way. What else deleted? Well, since our dream catchers are gone now, we could put those here. That's good enough. Alright, let's go back to the mode. Leah isn't doing very well. What if you, like, played with your child? Play. Alright. We've got... Oh, Teen Wolf. Oh no, the couch is gone. I forgot that was CC too. Okay. They can have... That was a nice couch too, damn. I like the one... I like this one. It's so cute. That's fine. Okay, so we've got Beyonce. She is... Oh, she will be aging up tomorrow for sure. Her homework's done. She's high level B. Her skills are done. I'm gonna get her to do her extra credits. And eat some food. Delilah. Delilah will age up tomorrow as well. Get her to eat something and then do her extra credit. Then we've got Mr. Marshall. He is doing great. He just needs to get up his imagination skill. Perfect. Let's get you to come play with your dolls. Mabel's not doing very good. Let's get her... Let's get her to come use the potty and then work on her thinking skill. Then we got little Hermione. Don't know why she's on in here, but she needs to eat. I will get her to bottle feed Hermione. And Hermione's milestones. Okay, so she just needs one more gross motor, which I think is roll over on back. So just a few more tummy times and she'll be good. Get in a better mood, Leah. Oh! Ciel! Oh my god! That's so sad! Oh no, why is my sink right there? My mirror's gone too. Okay, well, I will do a pep talk in here then. I'm still not happy! Ooh, we do have rewards. I forgot. Let's get her a happy potion. We'll get her to... Oh, got a sleep replacement too. And strawberry wine. Drink. Oh, you didn't feed Hermione! Dude, stop playing with the toy. Let's get her to baby care, feed, bottle feed. Toe and mouth milestone. Leah, what are you doing? You. What? It didn't work? What the hell? I used reward points on that shit. I'm getting very angry. I don't need this. Is there something else I can use? Removes an existing family dynamic between the sim and one family member. Fear be gone. There needs to be a sad be gone. Wasn't there one of those? Fear be gone. Quirk be gone. Instantly removes all negative moodlets. Okay, that might work. Yay! You're ready to age up, Marshall! Cool. Here, you can go potty and take a nap. Beyonce needs to eat some- oh, she is. And then we can get her to play Sims. Emily's live! Ah! Aw, so cute, the babies. The babies are not cute. By the way, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm going to pop in Emily's stream real quick. She isn't live. What is it talking about? Oh, she is.
Arnar.
You're playing Echo Smith, Emily? Hell yeah. Hey, Emily. I'm so happy for you that you're playing Palia. So happy for you. Okay, I had to get open my shit. I'm sorry. Hey. Okay, let me go. What changed me was when a baby wraps its tiny hands around my finger. That's so cute. Hi. That's really cute.
Oh, wait. Can you speak again?
I'm speaking again. Can y'all hear Emily?
sweet. Okay, I think they can hear you. I hope that people can hear the music too. I don't know.
I could hear the music. You were playing Echo Smith.
Yeah. Cool. Okay. Louise helped me, so now I'm happy.
Yay. I turned it off because you're gonna be my background.
Oh, okay. Sounds good. I've changed my mind. I switch it because since the new kits are coming out tomorrow on The Sims, I'm going to do Sims tomorrow and Palea today.
Oh, that's smart.
Yeah.
I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. I don't remember. What am I doing tomorrow? Let's see.
I'll be honest. I hit start stream like a couple minutes before I was actually ready to hit start stream.
Schedules tomorrow. Oh yeah, I don't stream Thursday or Friday. Oh, I don't stream tomorrow or Friday, I forgot.
Oh. Well, that's good. Well, you know what I mean, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna be playing Palea, but not streaming.
Yeah, I don't blame you. But I think, honestly, I don't know. There's a few different legacy challenges I want to try out. I just don't know what ones.
Oh, thank you, Miz, for the follow. You got me to 100 followers. I'm sorry, I wasn't listening.
That's okay. Wow, am I not important?
I'm sorry. A lot of things was happening at one time.
So hurt on so many different levels. I'm kidding. I don't even know what I was saying.
My mother-in-law sent me a picture of my husband as a baby and he was naked on a tractor.
Oh my god, that is so funny. That's too cute.
Screenshot!
I started dancing a little bit, and people are going to think, like, why is she dancing to silence? Because if they rewatch the VODs, because the music won't be in the VODs.
Yeah, I just randomly sing. It probably sounds terrible.
Oh my god, that's going to be me, because, like, I have my 2000s playlist on, and I go hard. I mean, granted, not all the songs are 2000s, but, like, girl, I go ham at those.
Yeah, same. You need to put Hermione here. She's still sad.
I don't even think I have my playlist on shuffle. Goddamn. Oh, I don't. Okay.
Please work. Please fucking work. Drink the potion. Drink it. Why must you go to your child? Why? My Sim is pissing me off.
Oh, did you move to The Sims already?
Yeah, I'm done with the Palea build.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll switch The Sims for a little bit today. We'll see.
What is happening? No!
Are you doing the 100 baby challenge?
Yeah. Drink this, damn it. Apparently, I got rid of my mods, too, in The Sims, along with my CC, so now I can't, like, fix her emotions and shit.
Why would you do that?
I needed room on my computer, but I bought storage, so I'm just waiting on that to get here, and then I'll get everything back.
Okay, well, that's
okay,
good.
She's happy now. Cool. That potion works. Oh my god, I got rid of... It got everything.
Do you think
up.
My music's at a good, good volume?
It was for me a while ago. I can go back and look.
I just lowered it a little bit more. Okay. I feel better about that.
I actually don't really hear it.
Okay, well, that's good to know because I just turned it down, so I'm going to turn it back up a bit.
Okay.
What about now? I guess I don't want it too loud. I just want it so you can like hear. I guess I don't want it too loud. I just want it so you can like hear just like a little bit when I'm quiet.
Okay, maybe a little lower. I'm sorry.
It's okay. What about now? What about now?
Yeah.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Yeah. I'm going to watch Lower Decks tomorrow. I don't think I've heard of that. External SSD works great. Oh, I even read it as works. That's funny. My husband ordered it, so I don't even know what he got me, but he knows best. Yes. Mabel is pissed because she doesn't want to play any more blocks. Okay, well, you can go potty. And you can work on your imagination. Play with some dolls. Marshall's fine. Beyonce's playing Sims, so she's 10th. Same. Delilah's gonna watch some TV. And I'm trying to help her out. Where's the guy? Did he leave already? Son of a bitch. He left. No, he did. He's right here. Threaten his day. And you can discuss interests. You can compliment.
Vadish. Spino? Yeah, Froze.
Compliment outfit.
Storm of Flame.
Star Trek Lower Decks. No, I'm not a Trekkie, just a fan. I do. I'm not a Trekkie, not a Star Wars fan. I haven't even watched it. I could be a Star Wars fan if I watched it, but I haven't yet. I define Trekkie as a person who knows more about an episode than the writer. Can you know more about it than the writer? Is that a thing? No. Okay, let's flatter him. Compliments, flatter. Gossip. Can we hug him? Affection? Yeah, let's hug him. Let's quote him see embrace.
Nivet.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, did you say something? I wasn't really paying attention.
Oh no, I'm trying to flirt up this guy.
Ooh, get it.
I'm not interested in that type of relationship with you. No! No! He doesn't want to be with us! Send home.
How rude. He doesn't deserve you then.
I sent him home.
Larkum!
We'll try again tomorrow.
Yeah, I need a. I've been waiting all day to post something for my one like client, and she's been busy and I've been busy, so like it's still we're working on a caption at the moment. So.
Sorry, I have a problem in my game. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Yeah. I didn't think that was gonna work. We have to meet someone now. Because she has a... She's ready to age up, like, now. So let's go to the bar, I guess. The nightclub? Is there a nightclub? There's... My nose is bothering me. There's a karaoke bar.
Do you have a tortilla press by any chance?
No, do you?
No, my mom wants to buy one, so I'm supposed to be buying one for us. But she was like, I want to make sure it's a good one. I'm like, okay, well, the first one I saw that can be delivered tomorrow, because she wants to make tortillas tomorrow, has 4.5 views and 27,000 reviews? The typey thingies.
Yeah.
Yeah, reviews. And she goes, well, send it to me. I want to make sure it's okay. I'm like, okay. So I was just asking if you have one, if you recommended one, if you had one.
No, I don't. I don't see how one could be bad.
Yeah, that's my thought too. And I said, it's an eight inch. And she goes, but I don't know about the 8-inch. Is that what we want? I was like, I don't know, Mom. I never had a tortilla press before.
Darsh. Darsh Gandhi. Even a young adult. Cheerful introduction. Well, why don't you go inside? Here. We'll sit and chat here. Oh, damn. That scared me. Heartfelt compliment. Discuss interests. Ask about his day. He's happy now. Bam. Okay, so what were you... Was there a problem with your, client or something?
Oh, not a problem. It's just we've both been busy, and she texted me this morning seeing if I could post a video, and she never sent it. So I asked her, I was like, hey, if you sent it, I didn't get it. Can you try sending it again? And she sent it. I did what she asked. It looks great. We just don't have a caption, and I'm really bad at writing captions because I'm not good with words, and plus it's a fitness account, and I don't do fitness. So I gave, like, just two really bad examples of things that we could do for captions, because she says she wants it short and sweet, and I'm like, okay, I'm sorry, that sounds really bad, and so now I'm just waiting for her to answer so I can open my laptop and post it.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I don't think I'm any help there.
Yeah, it's okay. Like, I'm good with looks, I'm good with covers, I'm good with keywords and hashtags, but send me captions, and if you give me an outline, I could come up with something, but like, I need AI help with writing captions, yeah. And then I tweak it to how I actually want it to sound. I'm terrible. I'm no copywriter. Definitely not.
Me neither. Let's just compliment his outfit. She was going to get a drink, and I accidentally... Sorry. Is that gonna like copyright my video or something? You can't hear anything. Nothing is happening. Do an impression. I don't want to talk with a group. Can we? Let me boast about family and sit and chat here. No, we are not talking as a group. Let's give them a hug. Yes, she's outgoing. That's fine. Compliment outfit, deep conversation, share ideas. Finally, she left. Alright, let's sit and chat here. Oh, my ads are gonna start in a second. I'm sorry. No! Tickle? Tickle, tickle, tickle. my god, this is terrible music. Alright, we're gonna go home with him. Okay, we'll just chat at home because I have to make sure the kids get to school. Okay, let's travel with... this guy with the weird stash. Guess what I bought yesterday?
What did you buy?
That 19,000 gold Phoenix plushie thing.
Really? Was it worth it?
I mean, I really like it.
I'm about to go do a choppa race because it's almost 9 o'clock.
Okay, let's do...
I don't know if I want the wallpaper or not.
I decided against it.
That's what I'm thinking. I think I want to get a pillow instead.
The pillows are really cute.
What?
The pillows are really cute.
They really are. But I also need a bed. But I guess a bed can wait.
Physical intimacy. Where is that? Affection? Hug. Gossip. Oh, the romance went up a bit. That's good. Embrace. I'm doing good this time, hero. I got this. Embrace again. Romance, flirtation, flirt. Flirt, ask if single. He's flirty. First kiss. Hell yeah.
Ours is. What does a bomba do?
First kiss. Hell yeah.
Ooh, keep that. What?
I said first kiss.
Oh yay.
Ooh. Perfect. Doing this all outside, not around the kids. Oh, the kids go to school in an hour. Let me make sure they're okay. Beyonce, how about you grab some food? Delilah, you're fine. Marshall, it needs to go to sleep. He can't because he's scared. Cool. Can you play with your dolls? Mabel's hungry. Let's get her to have some food. Ryan's asleep. Okay. Look at her. Flirty. Flirty girl. Okay. Oh, we can woohoo in the shower.
Hey, Lacey.
Yeah.
Come look at my stream.
Cool. 1 second.
Let me know
where's
when you're there.
Where's my mouse? There it is. Okay.
My game broken.
Oh, wow. Where are you at?
I don't know. I just server synced with Doc, and this happened. Oh, I'm back. Okay.
That was weird. I hit 100 followers!
Yay! Who was your 100th follower?
Ms. Alexa.
Thank you, Alexa! Can you talk again?
I'm talking.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure that everyone can hear you.
Alright, let's do a try for baby with Darsh. And then we have to end his life. Why are you just standing there? There you go. His outfit is atrocious. Woohoo in the shower, what are you doing?
Lomish Anquam Rebalfa.
Okay. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So she could possibly get pregnant with twins. It's a possibility. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh shit, y'all have to go to school. School. Go to school. Go to school. You have to age up. Today. Now. Go to school now. Listening to me. Oh no. The baby's hungry. Oh god, the baby's outside! The baby's down the street on the ground! What is happening? Somehow my infant ended up down the street on the ground.
How?
I don't know. The poor baby!
Well, she got far, or he.
Alright, let's bring inside. I don't even know if she's pregnant. We have to go save our baby. Run, Leah, run! Huh? Oh, there you are! There you are! Ads aren't here. Ads aren't here for another freaking 40 minutes. I don't know what it's talking about. Okay. No. Let's do baby care, feed, bottle feed, and then we're gonna do put Hermione down here. And then we are gonna go, oh, we are gonna go take a pregnancy test. You can go home now. Actually, I don't know because I have to take a pregnancy test. No, put her down. Oh, that's fine. It hurts really bad.
Shyla. Oh, you're back. Shyla. Hello.
Put her down. Her little rainbow hat is so cute. Where are you going? Oh, she's gonna take a pregnancy test on the toilet. Oh no, the baby wrapped itself. We pregnant. Yay! I got her pregnant just in time!
Yay!
No, you're not gonna tell Darsh. That's not happening. You can go home now. Actually, no, we have to eat your life. How are we gonna do that when I don't have the mod? Okay. What I'll do... Oh god, okay. I know what I can do. This is what we're gonna do. We are gonna go swimming with Darsh. Okay. I'm gonna get out of the pool. He is not. Because I am going to... Is he leaving? Okay. I'm gonna build a fence around it so he can't get out, and then he's gonna drown. I don't need mods. I got this. Alright, go swimming. There you go. Put the baby down. Alright, you need to go potty, and then you need to try and sleep. Okay, perfect. You don't even need to get in. All right, I'm gonna get rid of this, and then I'm going to put a fence around. There's nothing weird happening right now. Nothing at all. I don't know what you see. You don't see anything. Maybe I should probably make sure Leah can get out first. Then I'll add the rest of it. Let me get Leah safely inside. Come have you some food, honey. Oh, she's in the pool. Okay. You're not in the pool anymore. Go here. Oh, she is in the pool. Fuck. No! No! I don't know how to do this. Swim with Darsh. Okay. Now, let me get her. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Okay, stop swimming. Go here. Hurry, 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 hurry. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Get out, hurry! Oh my god, this is ridiculous. Okay. Perfect. You're trapped, son of a bitch. Just kidding. Okay, you need to eat. Grab some food. And then go to the bathroom. Hey, can you see my stream?
Sorry, I just got done a chopper race. What was that?
Can you see my stream?
I have it up. I can look at it now, quick. Yeah, I have it up. Why?
Oh no! I need to get my toddler. Hold on. She can't see this happening.
Wait, what's wrong?
I need to go back inside. I am trying to end the life of my baby daddy, and my toddler might witness it, so I'm trying to get her inside.
Oh.
You can. Not available for this Zoom. Oh, okay. It's you. You need to work on your thinking. And then I'm gonna get Leo when she's done using the potty to do tummy time. Not right now, Jessica. Oh, hi. Efek. Sorry, I don't know how to say your name. What do you want me to call you? How are you? Oh no, the child! Hurry, Leah! Go, go, go! You don't have to have a bathing suit anymore. Normal clothes. Rescue the child. Or just MD. Okay. I'm doing good. How are you? Are you gonna move or Okay, and then Mabel, I'm gonna get her to sleep a bit. Oh, I didn't tell them to study hard. They should be aging up into teens today. That's good. Come on, you're doing great. Yes, we can age up this child. Let's see. Yep, we can age up Hermione now. I don't know if we have a cake or not. We do. All right, let's get Leah to change her outfit. There we go. Help out candles for Hermione. Yay! We're fixing to have three birthdays. Hell yeah. Blah, 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 blah. I am somewhat having fun. Challenge stresses me out. This is a 100 baby challenge. I forgot to put up my baby counter. What babies do I have? I think I have 29 babies so far. Thank you.
I
I
just bought the
just
cake recipe.
Yay!
Yay!
I don't know what I was fixing to say. Oh, I hit 100 followers like 30 minutes ago. It's a struggle. Here we go. You're so cute. Pew, pew. Hermione is a charmer. Look at his little bee outfit! My God! No! You son of a bitch! Shit! I have to make another cake now. Damn it! None of you get cake. Let's make a chocolate cake because I want one right now. Okay, and then all of y'all have. Why are you doing homework? You don't even have that homework to do. Because you're fixing to age up. We're gonna age up Beyonce and then Delilah. Hurry up, Ma. Are you using Perks Reward Store? Are you talking about this thing? Because I use this a lot. Oh no! Oh wait, this is the wrong Sim. Yeah. That scares me every time.
Seriously, it really does every single time.
Am I going to celebrate triple digits?
Ding dong.
Do you want me
The witch is
to?
dead.
Is that something people do? No! You
Get
can't do
it?
that.
Or no, is that just me? I don't know. Sorry.
Resume chocolate cake now. And then you can take a shower. She is pregnant. Oh my God.
Why did you do that again?
It's because I left when I said ding dong.
Add birthday candles
Why
first.
did you leave when you said g ding dong?
Because of what you said
Okay.
after that.
Now, you
Oh,
can take a
I didn't say anything
shower.
bad.
Ding dong.
She is tired. Okay, we'll go to
Okay.
sleep.
Don't say it.
I didn't. I want to, but I'm not. I'm not gonna say it. Okay, bye.
This dog's under your skin. Rip it off.
I like the other one better.
Blow out candles.
No, I don't like the other one.
What?
Yeah, you can't have cake.
I don't like the other one. That one's more funny.
Yeah, right, exactly. Here's Beyonce. I like that.
It makes me giggle like a little schoolgirl.
That's okay. We don't judge here.
Don't make me, Emily.
She's a child of the ocean, hot-headed, and...
Put the mask on.
Hey, Siri.
Don't you dare. It took me a minute, but don't you dare.
Pick a number between 1 through 13.
I was like, what? But no, you're not allowed.
The answer is 13.
Pick a number between 1 through 4.
I wasn't the only one who thought of Ding Dong the Witches did. 3. Because someone in my chat also said that. Yeah.
Perfect. Advert the candles.
Play out now. What's up, and Lacey? How you doing?
I'm aging up my kids.
Yay!
Who's Lacey?
What?
Who's Mike?
I don't know.
Who's Emily?
Absolutely they do. Get a party stream. Ooh, I want to do a party stream. What should I do? Should I do a cake party in Palia? Come on, Delilah. It's your turn. Hey, Siri. Pick a number between 1 through 13.
You know what time it is.
Cookies?
It is 3.
No.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
What?
Exactly.
She is erratic.
What? I'm craving cookies and I literally just finished eating dinner. Like, not
crazy?
Like...
And creative.
40 minutes ago.
That was crazy once.
4 or 5.
They locked me in a room.
Pick a number between 1 through 5.
A rubber room with rats.
The answer is 5.
Crazy. Crazy? That was crazy once. They locked me in a room.
A rubber room.
A rubber room with rats. Rats make me crazy.
Okay. Crazy? What is her outfit? Okay. So we've got 2 teams.
See, that
now.
One's just so much funnier. I love that one.
No.
Yes.
That's a nice idea. You agree? Okay, cool. Also,
I don't like the way my skin feels on my body. Do you like the way your skin feels on your body? No? Rip it off. Come on, rip off your skin.
If anybody wants to follow...
There's bugs under it.
The Discord, I have a section for... Oh, there's lots of sections, but one of the sections is for,
I need to improve my gardening skills.
The 100 Baby Challenge. And there's a document you can look at that has all the names, the babies, the baby daddies. Oh! How's my baby daddy doing?
What? Did I ask a question?
He's still alive.
I'm asking a question.
You're asking a question. Okay, go.
I'm asking.
Are you going to die anytime soon?
What are you listening to?
Music? Why?
Oh.
There's a spot waiting for you.
What music?
My playlist.
Okay. I need to give them a makeover.
Ooh.
Why? Can you hear it? Can you not hear it? I can turn it up.
I can hear it.
You can?
We're going to change her outfit. Oh, they're taking
Wait,
a nap
can
together.
You hear it?
Yes.
We gotta get
Why
these
are you
people
asking
together.
What I was listening to? Do you hate it?
If
you do,
you're
I'll turn
very
it up
organized.
Just for you.
I tried to be.
Oh, how sweet.
My head
No,
hurts.
I hear it in your Twitch.
I know, that's the point.
Oh.
Yeah, I have it set, so but it won't go, it won't copy through to the VOD. So it's only
this
just
is
so like, when I'm live, you can only hear it.
I'm gonna change.
Which is pretty freaking cool.
What's your.
Ah. Wait.
Oh my God.
Do you not like my music?
No, I do.
Then what's wrong with it?
Asking. That's why I was asking.
Oh.
Alright, her hair.
Maybe tell you the names of the songs that are playing.
She needs beautiful hair.
I'm
like
messing with you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Like Beyonce. Let's see what we've got.
What?
Oh god, that looks terrible. Beyonce's got like flowy hair.
What's her name
on
Spotify?
I don't have any of my CC and it's killing me.
I'm not using Spotify, goddammit.
No, I'm using
like
Apple
any
Music.
Of these hairs. We're just gonna do that.
Why?
That's awesome.
Thank you.
I'm gonna add you as Spotify friend and listen music.
It's because of these headphones. Okay.
Oh. Never mind though.
I'm saving up for
Apple.
Some other ones because they're a lot lighter. So every time I wear these, I get a major headache.
I moved a whole 2 inches on my breath.
That's cute. I'm very upset that I don't have any CC, Emily.
You need to go CC shopping.
I will, but I still have to wait for the storage.
Oh yeah, that's true. Oh, sorry.
I was just saying, ESO takes up like all your freaking computer, so I had to delete a lot of things.
Say ESL.
What?
Did you say ESL?
No, ESO. Is that what the
Elder Scrolls Online?
Yeah, I just uninstalled that game.
Oh, really? Is that ugly? I like it.
It takes up a lot of space.
Exactly. This is terrible.
Lacey, have you done, or Doc, if you're here, have either of you done the catching the Flothinger quest in Palea?
Oh, I think so.
How do I drop the trap?
Oh, it's on, like, you know, the hill, beside the, where Bedroo's farm is? It's like, there's a glowy thing that pops up, and you'll see it.
Oh, a glow thing pops up. Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna walk along it. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. I wish I was playing right now.
You can always switch back.
Mom, get out of my room and play Minecraft.
There we go. Okay. Let's see.
I still have to buy you Minecraft, don't I?
Yeah, you promised me that like 3 years ago.
Shut up.
You can't tell me what to do.
I just did.
What?
I don't know. Huh? There's something
get
Beyonce
money first before
wear.
You buy me Minecraft. I'm kidding. You that really don't have to
Beyonce
buy me Minecraft.
Wear?
No, I have money now.
I thought you didn't like last week.
Yeah, well, I got paid. I got paid my overtime paycheck. Which means I went from.
I love those purple shoes, but I'm not
decent.
Liking the dress. Aw, that's so cute! Athletic wear, that is not athletic wear. Oh.
Gotcha.
It looks like an ice skater.
Okay, I found
outfit.
It. Thanks.
Cool. I want a different color.
Breaky, it feels like my heart's gonna explode out my chest.
That's fine. They're fixing to move out, like, tomorrow, so. Ugh. Okay. Sleepwear. How about just... a coconut bra. Perfect. Just wear a t-shirt. It's the best thing to wear to sleep. Party wear. Aw, look at her little beanie. Oh dear. This outfit is quite something. No, my headphones are dying. Salad.
I really want cookies.
I'm gonna make some honey garlic chicken in a little bit.
Well, that sounds good.
Mm. Ooh, I hate toes in The Sims. It's so ugly.
I'm sorry to hear that.
What'd you say?
My schnoz is stuffy.
Oh, same. Mine is too. I think it's because of my makeup, though. Is it because of your makeup?
Yeah, probably.
I've been debating it. What?
Hey, Jess!
Is it because of your makeup? How are
you? Yeah, totally. I've been debating on getting those breathe right strips, but I don't
know. This hat ain't it. Oh, there you go. Oh, yes, honey.
Oh, understandable.
That's fine. Hot weather. Oh, God, no. That looks terrible. Are you at work right now, Jess? These are the only open-toed shoes I like in The Sims.
What do you use the large rooms for? Do you have any large rooms in your house, or no, only small and medium?
I've got one large room, I think, which is the one that we start off with, right? Isn't that large?
Maybe. So you only have the one large room?
Yeah, and then there's two medium rooms, and then two small rooms, I think.
Okay, because I was like, the large room, I don't think I really need another large room. Unless I do like a cooking party. Which I don't think I'm gonna do anytime soon.
I'm not ever hosting a cake party. That sounds so stressful.
It really does, and I don't think I want to waste all my money on all those stoves and everything.
I just FaceTimed. Oh, it's I haven't even looked at the clock. It's 2:30 a.m. for me. How's he doing? I love the picture you sent me of him on the tractor. It's so funny. I screenshotted it. All right, Beyonce's done. Let's give Delilah a makeover. Oh god, these eyebrows. Oh, I was gonna say, I added on a small room for my bathroom.
Ooh.
And then a chimney.
Ooh, that's exciting. I want to get a fireplace, I think.
You know what? That's it.
What?
I'm doing it.
What are you doing?
Oh my god, mommy's streaming.
Who's that?
Mommy.
Ew.
Mommy.
Who's mommy?
Mommy streaming.
What?
She's so tiny.
Mommy streaming. There you go.
She doesn't look to me. I'm just kidding.
BB Every Jess.
Day.
Who?
BB Jess?
I don't know who that is. It's okay. Yeah. You can leave and watch her if you want. That's okay. It's okay. I forgive.
Emily, I don't have to. I have three monitors.
Jesus Christ, I forgot. Yeah, I forgot that. I it's not like I definitely. I have three streams up too.
I have like three streams open at the same time.
His outfits are terrible. Oh, he was working out. Yeah, well, this is Beyonce. This is Hermione. I haven't given her a makeover yet, but look at her. Oh, which one is it?
Wait a minute.
Dang it, I got rid of it. I need to give her a makeover too. And Delilah. This is the baby mama, Leah. She is pregnant with her 30th kid? Or 31st? I think I lost count. Did someone just say my name? I don't know. Ooh. Did one of y'all say Jess or Jessica?
Mike did.
Oh, my mother-in-law's in the chat. She's like, did someone say my name?
That's awkward. Because Mike was saying someone who, that's who he was calling mommy.
Yeah.
Sorry to your mother-in-law. I'll apologize for Mike in advance. I'm kidding. Sorry, Mike. I'm gonna shut up now. Love you.
Ooh, that's just pretty. Too bad I don't have my makeup anymore. Oops.
I just keep craving cookies. All I'm thinking about is cookies, and I'm not even hungry.
I'm very hungry. I'm so hungry, I have a headache.
Oh no, you should try to catch your headache before it gets worse.
Yeah, probably should have. Sorry. It's because of... Okay, I'm gonna take my headphones off. They're fixing to die. And I'm gonna see if y'all can still hear me. Or the game. Okay.
Meow.
We're back, I think. There we go. Are you can hear? Okay, good. Okay, thank you for chatting with me, Jess. Hope you sleep well. Mm-hmm. Oh, hope you sleep better than me. Oh no, I have to fix my... I can't hear them anymore. I had to fix them. Output speakers. Can y'all hear me?
Yes, I can. Mike, what are you doing?
It's not working.
Oh, crazy.
That's okay. Crazy like what? Like where you, what?
Can y'all hear me now?
Yes, I can.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Are you taking a break from stream or what? Or were you just testing sounds?
Oh, I took my headphones off because they were dying and maybe that'll help my headache.
Oh, that's a good idea. Yeah, oh yeah, because your headphones don't really fit.
They're so bulky, it hurts.
I'm so sorry. We need to get you some new headphones.
Love you too. Loki says goodnight.
Bro, why is The Sims 4 free?
Because okay, they did that a few, like a couple months, at their last like big update, they made Sims 4 free, like the base game free. But all the packs you still have to pay for. But that's why there's mods in CC.
I'm about ready to unlock it. I mean, I already have The Sims 4 on a disc. But I would have to download Origin and do all that.
It's actually not in Origin anymore. It's in the EA app.
Well, yeah, I would still have to download that. It's a pain in the left ballsack.
She can wear this to prom.
I'm gonna get Sims and download the Wicked Whims mod.
As you should. That's what all simmers should do.
Do you have it then?
Yes, I do.
Wait, what? What did I miss?
Mike was saying that if he gets if he re-downloads The Sims, he's gonna get Wicked Whims, and I said as he should.
As you should. Okay. Let's put that, and then you can wear. That That's fine.
I am slouched so far down into my chair right now. My neck is almost under my desk.
Well, you should fix that.
Oh, her hair is longer. I didn't realize that. Sleepwear. It's
the most comfortable position.
Party wear. Dear heavens. These dresses are so bad. Just wear that. And some. There you go. You're looking so crazy. So crazy right now. Okay, different shirt maybe. Different skirt, maybe? And...
meow. Bro, come on, Jess.
What?
Huh?
I didn't hear what you said, huh?
I'm talking to myself.
Oh.
I'm going cuckoo.
Ew! She's gonna wear They're all so bad. I want all my stuff back. Just gonna wear those. Ooh, that's cute. Where did you get this top from? I like it. Absolutely. Different pants.
What?
What?
Everything okay?
Everything okay?
No, I'm dying.
Ew, you're bugs. Not.
I'm dying, I apologize.
Alright. I finished Beyonce, now I have to finish Hermione's. For her every day, I wanted to wear the little bumblebee. It's so cute. I love it. She looks very pissed, but she can deal. A little hula skirt. That's actually so cute. Yellow shoes. Different shoes. You are going to wear these because it's freaking adorable. Aww, look at that little. Aww, the little outfit. I love it. You get so mad. No, that's not what I wanted. That one. Hot weather, you can wear this. And... oh, there's a bee. Shoot, that doesn't look like a bee. Never mind. Cold weather. You can wear the little grandma outfit. And She's so cute. I love her. Okay. We are done with makeovers. And my ads are fixing to start. I'm sorry. How are you doing?
Good. Just organizing my...
How is the
housing area? Because I'm gonna try and upgrade it.
Why aren't you dead yet? The baby daddy still has not drowned.
Oh, how dare he? Why is he so difficult?
Rude.
He should not be that hard to kill.
Get him to sleep. She needs to go to the bathroom. And then do her homework. And so that. You need to do your homework. Marshall is, I think, Marshall's ready to age up, actually. But Mabel isn't, so I'm trying to get hers finished. She just needs to work on her potty. So I'm going to get her to use the potty twice and then go to sleep. And then I will get Mom, when she's done sleeping, to clean up a little bit. Ouch, my head. I might have to end stream soon. I'm sorry. But we're gonna go... We're gonna go raid Emily. Okay. I don't know if you heard me. Okay, you just have one skill to get up. Oh, and Hermione. Oh yeah, I forgot. She's just sleeping. Delilah is so gorgeous. We didn't even put any makeup on her and she's so pretty. Oh god, you need to go to the bathroom. And you need to go to sleep when you're done. And Beyonce...
Suck my balls and I'll like stick to it.
Oh, what?
I'm in a CSGO.
Grab a serving. Somebody didn't finish their bagel. I'll get Leah to eat it when she wakes up. What are you doing up? Are you eating food? Oh. Oh, nope, he just ate. Alright, I'm gonna get you to go potty.
Loud trigger.
And then take a nap. You are fine. You're going to sleep in a minute. Okay. Who else is live right now?
Should I play a playlist from my like that I found that's like all like early 2000s and like mid 2000s songs. It's a playlist called Parties.
Sounds good to me.
Alright.
I just played one of my random playlists and then I played a little bit of my wedding playlist and then I turned it off whenever you joined.
I'm putting on Dinosaur by Kesha.
You need to go to sleep.
I probably regret this, but I saw it and I was just like, okay, this needs to be played. I don't know. I probably could turn it off, but I don't know. I like a little background noise. I had to sneeze.
I'm afraid it's asleep. Why isn't it working? It's weird. Oh, it's because you're here. Oh, man. I was hoping he died. He's still smiling. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna get Leah up and to get some of this stuff up. He also needs to go potty. There's a bottle in the bathroom. Oh, no. Did I...
I changed my mind. I'm going back to my old playlist.
Is my audio okay? I feel weird streaming like this because I normally don't. So all my redeem sounds started working today, and I didn't even do anything.
Oh, well that's good. I think. Right?
It's just I don't know. I guess Stream Elements and Streamlabs just shuts down sometimes.
And it just decided to work.
And oh, it's Marshall's birthday. Well, it's a good thing we're aging up him. I'm just waiting for him to die so that I can end stream. He's just chilling. He don't care. She might pee herself. That's a possibility. She is fixing to be in her second trimester. Okay, and then we guess I'll get Hermione to get up and eat some food. And then she can start working on her imagination skill and then her thinking skill. I'm actually angry this dude is taking too long to die. Like, what are you doing?
Fuck.
Lacey, did you already do your command when you came in? Can you use your command in my chat quick?
Arnar.
Okay, that worked.
Oh, I don't hear anything. I can't even hear her talking. Oh, I forgot to What's that noise? Oh, I think that was Loki. Okay. He grabbed the last plate. He is very, very pissed, but it's okay. Alright, let's get the mom to... What should you do? Go ahead and serve some more food. I'm hearing something else. Do y'all hear something? Beyond
bloody screwed.
She's gonna serve some more food. Oh, that is not what I clicked, but that's fine. Actually, I think that is what I clicked. Emily, are you good?
Yeah, I don't know. For some reason, those sound effects aren't working.
Every time, like, it happened with me whenever I switched my music, and now it's happening to you.
Because... I mean, my channel points sound alerts work, just not your guys' commands.
Oh. That is strange. Okay, well, I guess this guy just decides he's not gonna die. So, look at his... Look at his little shadow. It looks so funny. He said he's just, not dying, but it's fine. I am actually gonna end the stream right now. Right, let me switch over. Okay. I am going to end stream. I'm not feeling very good right now. And I probably need to eat something, so I'm gonna take care of myself. But I'm gonna do a little raid on Emily if you want to join. Please do. She is playing Palia, so why is that doing that? That's very annoying. Oh, Louise. Yeah, I am kind of, I'm not feeling good right now. I was gonna end after the baby daddy died, but I'm just not feeling it. I can't. But I do not stream tomorrow or Friday, so I'll be back Saturday. I'm gonna be streaming. What am I streaming Saturday? I don't think I've made a decision. Probably Palia. Thought you were going to switch to Palia at some point. Oh no. I finished my Palia build and then I switched to the 100 Baby Challenge. For my schedule, I had it as yesterday I was going to finish the Palia build and switch to Palia, but I forgot about it, so. Oh well. Alright, let's go raid Emily. I am more interested in Palia right now anyway, so let's do that. Thank you all for joining. Thank you for getting me to 100 followers. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Louise. Thank you so much. It's me. Hi. I'm the problem. It's me, I promise. Alright, let's raid Emily. Why does it always say, always have to look her up for some reason? That's annoying. There we go. Alright, goodbye everyone. Thank you so much again. thanks Louise. Bye everyone. I'll see y'all.